is this? Looky there, it's Tapman.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Green Hell. Today, I want to try to make it down to the drug lab and gain a few more things and pick up the pot. Let's get this armadillo and get his meat on the smoker over there. Rearm this trap. Okay. Can always use some carbs and energy from these shrooms. All right. And I know we need a few sticks on us. Well, might as well get this. Some more shrooms. I came up through the 70s, so shrooms was a big thing back then. I guess they still are. I mean, I don't know. I've never really tried any of that stuff. I tried my best to be a good child and not give my mom very much trouble. Well, we're finding a good bit of sticks. Let's just carry these on down here because I know we'll need them eventually. Made just a couple arrows right before getting on. Are starting recording, so we need some fats. Let's see. Alright, let's put that meat on here before I forget about it. Is that all the meat? Okay. I guess we have a pretty good bit of meat. Cane-toed meat. Let's see what we have in the way of... Let's take that with us because I don't know what I may need along the way. Okay, all that looks pretty good, pretty good. See what we get from that. Protein and energy. Okay. We need some fats. Oh, look, we've got a bird nest. Let's see what else we can take out of our bone infusion. I know it's only half full. I see that's empty. Clean water there. I should have made some other stuff here, but... Okay, let's put some stuff on the fire. Oh, we have Mr. Bass we can harvest here. We'll find plenty of sticks along the way, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Well. Let's hope we'll find a few nuts along the way here. Oh, we got a raw egg. That'll boil up pretty fast. Okay. I'm going to take the other part of my let's just leave a couple bandages here. So that we'll have enough room. Backpack. Oh, that was the other okay. Strap these bones as well. Sound like we have another no, that was just him there. But let's go along the coast over here. Gee, I know this fire is probably going to go out by the time I get back, but oh well. Let's just kind of go up through here, maybe find a stick or two along the way. And I'm pretty sure we'll need it. I need some nuts. Oh, look at there, more than area. I'm not going to pass it up. All righty. How many of these do we have? Spiders. Okay. We're just going to travel along the beach here till we get down toward the end. And take off down through the woods and come across the drug camp. I think you follow it all the way down the beach and then head across. I guess you can get up this way down here. Try this. Whoa! Like they did it. Now we gotta watch. Walking along like that. Where's he at? He's in the bush. Over there. We'll just bypass him. I know that snake was, I didn't know he was there, but I heard him. So, come on, where's, uh-oh. I hear a cat. Where is he at? These sounds are is that another snake already? Come on, cat. There's a pig up there. Get the pig. Where is that snake? I hope I went the right way to try to get to the drug lab. I'm not sure. I've never been there. I may be completely wrong. If I am, well, I feel like I'm being pursued by a cat. Maybe I am, maybe I'm not. Wish I could see something. I'm probably going too totally wrong. I don't know. Which way are we heading? Oh, I'm not real sure if I'm even right. Oh gosh. I may have to head back, who knows. But I just thought I'd go on this little journey today, because I hadn't been doing much. Is that glowing down there? Just wet leaves. Come on, I thought you went down along the beach and then cut across and you would come to the drug lab. Maybe I'm going on. Ah, is that it up there? Come on, Rook, I need your guidance. I watch Rook Nasty play this game. I like his style. Oh no, was that just a bush? I don't know. We'll go on over here. Ah! I know these are around that area. Okay. And there's Mr. Snake again. Let's cut him up. Ain't no sense in killing him if you don't cut him up. Yes, I know we're close to the drug lab. Okay. I just may have went a little too far in one way or another. But anyway, looky y'all, we have found it. Hey, hey. New entries. Great, great, great. Look at that. We see the pot. What do we need? Alrighty. Okay. Let's get the some things moving along here. I've already drank. Set a few of these things out so that we can capture some water in them. And I knew we needed fats. Yes, we did. Okay. Let's drop a few of these. We'll have a little bit of water. Okay, craft up these right quick. So do we have some backpack room? I don't understand where the natives are at. But at any rate, we are getting from point A to point B. Goodness, I've got a lot of bandages. Well, I can do like my buddy Rook. I can leave a few laying around here, there, and everywhere. Let's just leave a few like that. Put that there. Oh, come on. Why can't you go there? Oh, well. Let's see what we have here. Well, we know we got some foods and some place to sleep. And from what I've seen before, I think there's a, well, there was a can of food out here. So let's take it in here and drop it as well. To make a fire. We have got to build a save spot. That is something that is needed bad. Let's see, what do we want to do with that? Let's get you busy. Sticks. And just see what happened. There's a couple of long sticks right there. Okay, now we need another one. I need some sleep already. That was a stick already laying. Looking good, looking good. Look at that. We have that already. All right. Let's see. I don't have energy to build a fire. But we are going to plant one down regardless. May be the wrong spot for it, but really? And I'll need to build a hutch over it, but let's see here. Let's see if I can I'm not going to have energy for that. Oh, wait a minute. We can eat some food, though, to give us energy. Well, I probably need a little bit of everything, really. Let's just eat. There we go. It's probably going to rain. I don't know. May not. We'll get it to last as long as we can. Oh, where am I going? Some energy. Oh, geez. Come on, where's some energy at? Is there some energy in this stuff over here? Aha. Energy. Ain't there a candy bar around here? Yeah. I thought that's a candy bar right there. Well, I can't get the candy bar. Well, I tell you what, let's sleep just about an hour and see about getting a little bit of energy because it's raining anyway. They are still there. Okay. Well, one thing is for sure. I've got to have a fire. So it's probably going to go out.
Come on! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Cook some of this meat up right quick. Alright, let's see if we can maybe start with a little shelter over this. Bamboo stick, rope, and palm leaf. Oh, goodness. Oh. Let's see. I think. Bamboo would probably be one of the best bets around here. Look at it. Raining. I would stand over it if I could. Ha! Ah. There's a lot of bamboo here, so. Oh, really? I can't put that there. Well, I put the fire in the wrong spot. How about one of these No, I already got the other. Oh well. But right now, we're going to call it on this game because we're already over time. So, likes, subscribes, shares, favorites, and comments are always welcome. I appreciate you watching this, and may you be blessed. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.